in accordance to the example and express command of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, and upon the vested authority of his church, I baptize this my brother in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.